and recognize your majesties, your highnesses, as the custodians of our tradition, as our fathers, that when you endorse and bless, we will go out successful.
Here assembled before you, the full array of a cross section of the traditional rulers of Bayelsa State. Let me say welcome. We would like to hear from you the purpose of your mission.
Anua. Ah, Izon. Bezon, vous pouvez faire mon kimia. Pau, mais mon mienguma. Vous devez vous faire un. As royal fathers, you were all responsible, singularly, individually, and collectively, for the creation of Bayelsa State. And so we have come this morning to say, let us come and take the blessings from our fathers before we kickstart our campaign across the state. Please bless your children so that we can go out for our official campaign schedules. Thank you and God bless you.
You should make sure you leave no stone unturned and go confer with the people in the grassroots and convince them that you are here for their good and welfare. God bless you all.
I want to thank God for the opportunity of giving us the breath today to be here today and to be alive to receive these blessings. Thank you and may God bless the traditional rulers.
As fathers of the land, our concern is to maintain peace in our various domain, to make sure that we ensure that the peaceful election is carried out in the state and in our home.
This event was very significant. The senator himself is somebody who respects the traditional institution. As a governor candidate of the PDP, he deemed it fit to come and have the royal blessing from the royal fathers, and that was why he came. And the traditional institution in Bayelsa State has given him the royal blessing so that he can go contest and win the election. He will come back and say thank you.
Vote Diri. Vote Lawrence. Vote.